just a bitch. Come and get your groupie. Get up on my comments. Man, these niggas goofy. You sound like made in Tokyo. Nigga, shoot me.
Hey guys, it's Advanced Gaming here, and today I'm going to be playing more Minecraft because it's the day for Minecraft, and I'm wearing leather boots for some reason. Alright, and today we're going to be finishing up the Walmart, putting the cashiers in, and doing the sign. So yeah, this is the area. We'll open it up when we're done. So I guess let's get started. We should probably have like 5 or 6 cashiers. So, yeah, let's see what we need. I think for, like, the roller things, we can get black carpet. And maybe make the rest out of iron. If we do iron and then, like, quartz slabs. I think that might be a cool design. And then we need, like the computers. So we need a trapdoor. Can just do that one, and then can do a quartz for that. So the customer would stand over here. We gotta have a little bit of space, so we can have it here. And we can make this 2 wide. Well, yeah, 2 there, and then for where the cashier is going to be. So let's get the conveyor belt thing. That's what this black carpet is for. And then we can do, oh, I did a, whatever. There. Oh, we got a, oh, no, it's fine. I did it right. There. There's a computer. And then there would be a scanner here, but yeah. You can't really do that. Yeah, this is the cashier. So it's pretty easy to make these actually, so we can get them through quick. 1, 2, 3. We'll start the next one here, I guess. There we go. Then we get the conveyor belt. There we go. And then, put the computer on. And I'm gonna keep repeating this and doing this until all the space is filled, guys. So I'll meet you then. All right, guys. All the checkout stations are done. So, as you can see. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna break the fence. Oh, that's the floor. Maybe we should get to the floor, just in case that happens again. And to fill this part up. I don't like breaking fences in creative mode. It's really scary, because then you could break anything. Oof, that was bad. This is the scariest part. And then I gotta figure out the Walmart sign on the outside. I have no idea how to do that, but I'm gonna try it. Wally Mart should be a thing. Like Wally World. Wally Mart. Like this video if you guys know that movie. Where they go out to Wally World. Alright. Well. Looks pretty good. Alright, well, I'll just use quartz for the sign outside. I like those doors. Alright. Well, let's get straight into this, guys. Well, what did I put myself into? One. You know what? I'm gonna need some blue clay, too. Cyan clay, or whatever it is. Concrete. Cyan. So just in case. Oh, what am I doing? don't think we're going to be able to fit this. I'm going to put WM. I think we can do that. That sounds good to be. We can just put WM. W and M are like the same thing. C, that's W. I'm doing better at this than I thought. M. I don't really know what I'm doing. Wait, let me fill that in. I'll just do a big M because we have the space for it and I want to make it look good. Pear. I like pears. Okay, this might look weird. I wish it was more centered. I don't know, man. Yeah, at least I tried. I think we'll stick with that. And sorry this video is coming out... Oh, dang it. Sorry this video is coming out so late. I actually forgot I had to do a video today. So, yeah. I found out. And I was like, oh, shoot! And I was like, should I do a video today? And I was like, no, I'm not going to miss two... I'm not gonna miss Minecraft for a whole week. I can't do that. You know? And my viewers wanna see Minecraft. That looks good. I think I'm doing better than I thought it was. I mean, it is pretty easy to make a W and stuff. And M. So, like, one of the easiest letters. Well, a U would be easy. Like, it would be the easiest. There we go. Doop, doop, and doop, doop. And we're done. That is it for Walmart. Maybe, guys. Sorry about the shake in the camera. Maybe I can do like a little, like a Walmart symbol. Try to make a Walmart symbol. Over here. Dang it. Alright. Oh, I don't like how it's doing that. I think that looks very well. Very good. No, I don't think we'll do it. Well, I'll try it out and I'll get back to you guys. Alright guys, this is what it looks like. I think I'm gonna keep it. Looks fine enough. It looks good enough to me, so. Yeah. But that's it for Walmart. You can do a quick run over of everything. We have the food section. Meats. We have the clothing. The checkouts that we just did, the electronics, phones, tablets, and computers, Xbox and PS4 games, tools, bikes, toys, a pharmacy. We have tons of stuff in here, okay? If you can't find it here, then you can't find it anywhere. So yeah. But that's it for this video, guys. And that's it for Walmart. And I don't know what to do next, so. Probably like a PlayStation or something. Comment down below what you want to see next in this series. So yeah, that is it for this video, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Do you love me? Are you riding?